During World War II, France was initially defeated by Germany and occupied. However, resistance movements formed and a government in exile was established by General Charles de Gaulle, and Paris was liberated in 1944. After the war, France became a leading military power in NATO and a nuclear power.